What's up, everyone? Kawaii here to react to episode 5 of Appare-Ranman. So without further ado, let's get to it. We are at the 25-second mark, past the little recap. Let's go. Kosuke's still working at that diner. Kosame, my bad. So this dire dude's all like, yeah, whatever, just get out of here, you Japanese fuck. Hey, he needs a nap. He was probably working all day and night on that engine and car. Ah, he'll be fine. Aww. Yeah, he's in kind of debt to him too, right? Okay, buddy. He's really gonna be asleep throughout the whole party. Oh no. Not bad, not bad. Yo, that team knew exactly what they were doing. How convenient. As soon as Xialian showed up, he awakes. Right. Okay. Hey, that's racist. And suddenly the coolest person in the party shows up. Oh. Damn. A black person allowed in a white man's party back in the early 1900s. Now that's historic. That's how you know this guy is the real deal. Oh, how polite. You gave him one of yours. Riffraff. Yeah, little did you tell him that you were the one causing the riffraff. Yeah, know your place, bumpkin. $1 million. Oh. Did the reward increase? This definitely makes sense since gasoline, yeah, I believe gasoline was like fairly new back in that day. Like the first cars, the earliest cars were steam powered, I believe. Who this? Gil the Butcher? Are we sure he's not a serial killer? Great Motors G1. Well, they even, yeah, they're not even gonna able to, they're not even gonna be able to display our Appare's car, huh? Since it's not finished. Wow. Tlaloc. Oh. Xialian's car looks pretty good. I'm pretty sure a lot more people killed your dad. Actually, your whole people. All your whole entire tribe. Ooh, yep. Yeah, you know about that, huh, Dylan? You got that locket? Honestly, with a mask like that, how could it not be him? I'm guessing one of them killed your wife. Ninja. Oh boy. Oh, it's him. I thought it was the dude with the poncho. Okay, crazy TJ. Upping the TJ. I'm upping the tension, I guess. Ha 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 ha! Claw's a pervert. So they have history together as well. Aw, shit. Oh man, I thought sexism was over. Boy, you're no longer in charge. You no longer have a say in any of these matters. Oh my God. Ah, yes, even in the 1900s, I'm sure gunfights didn't go out of style just yet. Oh, you're gonna regret that decision. Yep. Wow, I don't think they've even they haven't even reloaded. They probably didn't even reload once. Now you gotta get working on that car. So is that what we saw in the first episode? Just the pre-race, not the actual race? It's ready, huh? Okay, well, never mind. Okay, so yeah, no, this is the big race. Okay. Okay, no. Okay. No, that is a pre-race. But it's part of the actual race. Wow. Alright, here we go. We're finally getting to the races. The real deal. He will do no such thing. Oh, shit! Are you crazy? Hey, that's public property. Oh, how are they gonna catch up? Oh, who am I kidding? This is Appare we're talking about. He'll find a way. Uh-oh. That doesn't sound very bueno. All right. So it looks like we're finally getting into the main event. The big race that we've all been waiting for. Overall, this was a pretty great episode of Appare-Ranman. We definitely got to learn more about the other racers in this show. We'd learn more about Dylan. It looks like he lost his wife to that gang they were talking about. And he has history with Crazy TJ as well. Speaking of which, Crazy TJ looks pretty nuts, so I think I might end up liking him. But honestly, I just can't wait to see what else this race is gonna be, what this race is gonna have in store. And we got a preview, which might spoil a bunch of things. I should have stopped this ED right here. Like once the preview started, because I like to go in as blind as possible. But I guess, you know, it is what it is. But yeah, man. Oh, this is gonna be. Fingers crossed, man. Because I still have high hopes for this series. I'm still looking forward to what kind of wacky shit we're gonna see with this race, with this very unorthodox race. But yeah, other than that, thank you guys for watching. Have a great day. Subscribe to my channel. Follow me on Twitter. Support me on Patreon. Link to those in the description down below. And I'll see you next time.